welcome to my channel. Let's go! Hi guys! This time, I will show you my newest combo for PvP in Arena. Let's go! This is the skill I use in the Arena. For this combo, I replace Gravity Wall with a White Tiger. And this is the branch I use when PvP in Arena. I will show you why Phoenix plus Tiger is good for PvP. First, don't forget to use buff. Then use Blue Dragon so you get amplify damage by 40%. If your opponent is get this, then use Dragon Fang to get closer to your opponent. Use Red Phoenix to activate this effect. After that, use Phoenix again followed by using White Tiger so that this bird effect can work. This is an example of using Phoenix plus Tiger in a normal arena. Here, his Uncle Nip will help me practice to try this bird effect in a normal arena. See? This bird effect is very useful and can be stacked with other bird and blade effect. If play in ranked arena, then the burn effect from imprint can also be stacked with this bird. Next is the long combo. Blue Dragon, Dragon Fang, Red Phoenix twice, White Tiger, Grab, Blue Dragon, Heaven's Fall, Blue Dragon, and Phoenix Wings. Now, I will show you this long combo against Yanil as a training partner. See? This combo is very useful, especially in ranked arena. Here is an example of using this combo in ranked arena. Okay, so that's my new combo! Hopefully, I can help you to play more easily in the arena using Speedwalker. Next is a warm up before the tournament and during the Karkia tournament. Enjoy watching and thanks for watching my video! See you in the next video! Bye bye!